me out of the watch now. Means we get to piss off the wall.
Divné. Už, už. Mělo by. Já jsem tam ani neudělala mezeru, jak jsem to v rychlosti psala. Zkuste, jestli jste zpátky, jako nevím, co to bylo za výpadek. Z ničeho nic. Divný. Fakt divný. Už to jede. A vy jste zrovna neviděli celou tu přísahu. Zrovna takový skvělý moment a ono to vypadlo. To mě mrzí. Přišli jste o přísahu. A já si myslím, že to ale k té přísaze... Jako mohla bych to vrátit. A ono by to bylo ale celý... Jak to byl? Ten nebyl velký kousek. Chcete ji vidět? Ale není jiná než ve filmu. Ale asi se nebudu vracet. Jenom to odpřísáhli, pogratulovali se a teď jdou zpátky. Takže já to pouštím dál.
Whenever we want. Didn't know you needed an excuse to play with yourself, Finn.
Garrett, you've got a visitor. Over there.
Usmířili.
Who is it?
Do I look like your fucking squire?
Tak jdeme se podívat, kdo za náma přišel. Návštěvník. Tak jdeme si promluvit s návštěvníkem.
Don't forget the practice shorts.
Uncle Duncan.
Garrett. It's good to see you. They told me you were at the Weirwood tree. Wasn't sure you'd be back in time.
What brings you here?
A business with the Night's Watch. A delivery of Ironwood shields to keep you all out of harm's way. That settles it then?
Aye, the delivery looks in order.
Ahoj pařiči, čauky, jak se máš? Oh,
the gods do grant miracles. You look well, nephew. I'm told you're a ranger now. That's good.
Uncle?
Things aren't going well at Ironwrath, Garrett.
I know. I heard the news about Ethan.
I was standing not 5 feet from him when Ramsay struck. It's a nightmare that plagues my dreams. But House Forrester is nothing if not resilient. Our house has survived for centuries.
Let me help, Uncle. I can't just sit here at the wall while our enemies are circling Ironwrath.
That's
why I'm really here.
Hodně. Jakože zrovna složil přísahu a nemohl se vrátit, když jeho rodina
potřebovala. Do you recall Lord Forrester's last words to you?
Jste pracovní jako každý, ale co? Jejda, tak doufám, že máš být volná jindy, pařiči.
Gregor's final command, spoken to you in confidence.
He said the North Grove must never be lost.
Indeed. But first, it must be found. I've been reading his journals, scouring the legends for any clue what Lord Forrester knew. I think I've found the answer.
Teď se vydá na sever, ne? Jako průzkumník.
He describes a fortification, a protected citadel of sorts, hidden from the world. One filled with great power. It was scattered among his notes. Almost an obsession. A vital secret he protected at all costs.
And you think it's north of the wall?
His notes suggest as much. And you must find it, Garrett. The search won't be easy. But you're a Tuttle. Our Lord knew you wouldn't fail him. As do I.
I just took the Black, Uncle. Swore my allegiance to the Night's Watch. Even if I were to agree, somewhere north of the wall, it's not a lot to go on. How am I supposed to find it?
The first chance you get to head north, take it.
And then?
Hello, day.
You leave the Night's Watch behind and strike out on your own.
On nemůže zradit.
This is no small request I make. I know that. But there's no other choice.
Uncle, that's desertion. The Night's Watch execute men who desert.
I know. I wouldn't ask this of you if there was another way.
No, Bude.
This will help guide you.
Pravděpodobně, tak jak to měl
znovu. I found it hidden in Lord Forrester's strongbox.
What is that?
A page from our Lord's journal. But one he tore out and kept separate. Why? I don't know.
It's a map. To the North Grove.
Aye.
Tak. Trosky hradu.
You said it was a citadel of some kind.
Ne.
Could this be it? No. No, it couldn't be that easy. It's hidden here somewhere.
Tak,
I used to be frightened of weirwood trees. Well, before I was a man grown. I swear, I actually could hear them whispering sometimes.
Aha.
Hear the weirwoods whisper.
This looks familiar.
What is it, Garrett?
To máš na krku.
Talia gave me this.
Měl jsi to dostat.
Before I left.
Měl jsi to dostat na krku. Proč jsi to z toho urval?
Wait. Lord Forrester gave Ethan a similar one as well. Roderick too. I wonder.
Proč si to sundal z té kůže? Měl to na tom nechat.
Bloody ice dragon. Gods be good. Now that I would love to see.
Neviděl bys ho rád.
A mammoth. This map's only missing grumpkins and snarks. This can't be real, uncle.
Se budeš ještě hodně divit. Co tam ještě je?
Look. There's a clasp.
It must open.
Tak to otevřem. To přišel na to
asi. I had no idea this was inside. Another weirwood.
But why?
Maybe it's a key to solving the map. A perfect fit. Maybe it's telling us where to look on the map.
Tak začnem s tadyma.
Doesn't look right.
Tak
maybe try another.
Zkusíme to dát někam a prostě si můžeme točit. Tak dáme to sem. Asi to není taky správná volba. Tak jdeme dál.
No. That doesn't seem to work.
Tak poslední místo, které vypadá dost podobně. Někdo ty jeho ústa. Počkat, ale teď to bylo správně. Ne. Ještě teď to bude správně. To vypadá povědomně.
Oh, it's the whole map that has to turn.
Aye.
The weirwood's mouth. Uncle, whatever this place is, the North Grove must be near.
There's only one way to find out. Here, take this map. Everything we hold dear may well depend on your success. It's a lot to put on your shoulders. The lives of a whole house.
You can tell everyone back at Ironrath that Garrod Tuttle has taken up the cause.
Your sense of honor is a quality I've long admired, Garrod. God's watch over you. You're the son I never had.
Let's go, Garrod.
Tak jdeme oslavovat naši přísahu.
I don't know. Probably like little shards or something.
Wait, so like a weapon?
Well, your piss is like any other liquid, I reckon.
Mine's mostly ale.
Well, that was rather mysterious. A stranger arrives and you're chatting him up. Someone said it was your uncle looking for you. What did he want?
Looked like you two had a lot to talk about.
Must have been important to come to Castle Black.
He's Castellan to House Forrester. They sell ironwood to the builders.
So you were just talking about lumber all that time?
It looked like it gave you something.
It was nothing. Let's go and celebrate.
Already keeping secrets from your brothers, eh?
Garrod's right. The wall's gonna melt before we get up there. Come on.
A jim to třeba potom řekne. Třeba. Mohl by. Budou jeho dva kamarádi. Jo, takže oni jejdou.
There are so many guests already arriving.
Bude svatba.
And have you seen the wedding decorations they put up in the gardens? So beautiful. You know, we're as lucky as she is. Marjorie was but a lady when we were sent to serve at Highgarden. In just a few days' time, we'll be attending to a queen at a royal feast. Where we're standing, we'll be able to see everyone. And everyone will be able to see us. Sarah, it will be Marjorie's day, not ours. I know. I didn't mean anything by it. I've been meaning to say what I told you about my family. It means a lot to be able to share that with someone. Someone I can trust.
Ale musí to být takové ty svatební koláčky, co mají uprostřed.
Sarah, you should be careful who you trust around here. Secrets can be dangerous in the wrong hands. I'll certainly be more careful in the future. Hold on, look. There he is.
Lord Morgrin?
No, no, next to him. Lord Tarwick.
That's a baby. Jak na něj mrkala.
I don't want to be a handmaiden forever. And this wedding may be the best chance of meeting a husband I'll ever have.
Jak na něj mrkala.
Marjorie won't notice for a few minutes longer. Could you make an excuse for me? Please.
Are you sure you know what you're doing, Sarah?
Marjorie's so busy. I can't just wait for her to find a match for me. Please, just don't tell Marjorie.
Frgálky, skipy, no. Frgály jsou super. Tak co, uklidil zho? Nenápadně, ale hlavně. Mě zajímá, co mu řekne.
What are you doing here?
I know I shouldn't be here, but we have to talk.
Nevím, jestli je to teď.
I didn't know when I would see you next.
Look, that night, I don't know what might have happened if you hadn't helped me.
Well, I could say the same to you, Lady Mira. But I came here to warn you. I was down in Fleabottom last night. When I overheard a couple of Lannister guards talking about...
Shh!
They already know he's missing. Probably dead. They're questioning people. Searching for his body. It's not safe.
Please tell me you took care of it.
Of course! I told you I would!
To by mě zajímalo jak?
No one will know what you did. What? What is it?
What if they find his knife? I threw it away, and there was blood on it.
Oh, no. You do not want to get caught looking for it. Just don't get in any more trouble. And I'll watch your back. We're in this together now.
Why are you helping me?
What do you mean? I'm a friend, Lady Mira. My name's Tom. We help each other, or it's both our heads.
What were you even doing there that night?
I once told you. There are people who'd be willing to help you. People who want you alive. I'm here to make sure that happens.
Wait, what? You mean someone...
Mira?
My lady.
Thanks in the youth, Mala.
Really? A tryst in the bushes with that coal boy? Not to say it's wrong, but... With all the lords and knights in King's Landing, you just don't want to spoil your chances of a good marriage.
Oh, thank the gods you came along, Sarah. That boy. He fancies me. He'll find any excuse to talk. I just don't have the heart to drive him off.
So you misled him? I wouldn't waste the time. Come on. Marjorie expects us at the throne room. We don't want to be late.
You can tell me all about this Lord Tarwick on the way.
Well, if you really want to know. First of all, his name's Garibald, and he has this really funny accent. He told me the cleverest story about this festival they have where they celebrate.
Ta bude mluvit Vicky.
And I've given the musicians a list of songs to play for Joffrey at the feast. I assume you have no problems with the Reigns of Castamere?
I trust you've chosen all the standards. But just to be sure, I'll draw up a list of wedding ballads we favor in Highgarden.
Your Grace, my lady.
Which reminds me, Joffrey will require his Kingsguard close at hand during the feast. I'm afraid we'll have no room for your handmaidens.
But we...
What was that? Do you object?
Kralo.
Is that what I heard? If you're going to speak out of turn, girl, you should finish what you start.
Your Grace, we must do as our lady commands us. If Marjorie has need of us during the wedding,
then... The King's safety is more important than straightening your lady's gown. I asked your handmaiden here at the Iron Throne whom she would serve if forced to choose between yourself and the King. She said she'd serve the King, yet now she puts your needs first. I'm surprised you'd let such swings of loyalty go unchecked. In any case, it's settled. The King's Guard will stay with Joffrey. Your handmaidens will sit elsewhere.
Of course, Your Grace. Anything for my beloved Joffrey.
Lady Marjorie, we may not see eye to eye on everything, but I hope you will at least agree with me that our handmaidens should know their place. And that place is not with my brother, Tyrion.
What did she mean by that? You and Tyrion? What you do reflects on me. If something's going on, I need to know about it.
We only shed some wine, my lady.
Drinking wine with Tyrion Lannister. Sarah, what do you know of this?
I couldn't say, my lady. She's as much a mystery to me as she is to you.
I don't care what your intentions were, Mira. You went to a Lannister behind my back. I've only ever tried to help you. Why are you making trouble for me?
On przyszedł za mną.
It was just a cup of wine. Nothing more.
I don't have the time or patience for your games, Mira. Right now, I need you both to be my handmaidens, and that's all I need you to be.
I guess Perla. Ale jinak Frgál je úplně nejlepší.
Let there be no mistake. If I hear of you speaking so much as a word to Tyrion Lannister again, you can go home to your family.
Tvarohový s borůvkama. Ať to dořeknu. Ahoj. Ahoj, Devaku.
I promise I won't speak to him again. Please don't send me home.
This can't happen again.
Nebo se o tom nesmí dozvědět královna. Jak se máš, Devaku? To je šarlatka. To je moc velký boj, ne? Musí zda noční můra o tom. Rodrik. Jsou úplný vojáci.
It's the White Hills. They're assembling in the courtyard. They've woken the house. You can't let this go on.
What in damnation are they doing?
They just showed up here, started banging their shields.
I'll need my sentinel. Go ahead, Talia, and have Duncan meet me in the courtyard.
He's not back from the wall yet.
Then make sure Roiland's there.
Tam se požívají všechny možné náplně. Je vlastně třeba hruškový, ten je taky luxusní, tvarohový, makový, ovocný, meruňkový, prostě úplně všechny možné náplně a musí být strašně moc polítý máslem a posypaný drobeňku a prostě je luxus.
It's a parade of dead men if I have my way.
Je to i naše valašské zlato.
Ha ha,
A ořechový, no, ořechový taky. Všechno možné prostě. Mám si skvělé diváku.
This ends now. Get out of my sight.
Those are strong words. For a cripple who can't carry a sword.
Co to je za výtržníky?
All of you, show your respect to Griff Whitehill, fourth-born son of Lord Lud Whitehill and commander of this garrison.
Cocky Roderick, we used to call you. Swinging your prick round, lording it over my family. Now look at you, hey? Roderick the Ruined. I hardly recognize you. But the name fits, don't it? Pathetic.
Make no mistake, Griff. I'm still the Lord of Ironwrath, and I run this house.
That sounds like the old Roderick, beating his chest every chance he got. I don't think he gets it.
No, my lord. I don't think he does.
Your brother Ethan didn't get it either.
You bite your tongue.
I am in charge now. And the first thing you need to know is that if I am not happy, no one is happy. So my men are taking over your great hall. That's where we'll quarter from now on.
What? You can't.
You'll have to go through me.
I won't have my men sleeping out in your barn in shit and filth. Maybe that's how foresters live, but not us.
I don't care if you're happy or not, you'll quarter where I tell you.
I wasn't fucking asking, Roderick. And what's more, you will treat my men right. I've heard what you've done, pushing wine on them, turning them into drunkards. That ends now.
I'm not here to keep them in line. I'm here to keep you in line. You think you're being clever?
We've given your men the wine they want. If they drink too much of it, that's their doing.
Watch yourself, Roderick.
This is against the king's law. You've no right to make such demands.
I have every right. We're here under the orders of Roose Bolton, Warden of the North. So I will be in your halls. I will be in your courtyard. I will sit on your fucking council and be in your bedchambers if I bloody well please.
You can't do this, little bastard. You can't just do whatever.
We'll do what we were sent here to do.
You're here to keep watch on your soldiers. That's all. Don't act as if you're something more.
You aren't listening, Roderick. And that's a dangerous fucking habit for a cripple.
Jestli strašně soustředím.
Me and my men will take our place in your hall. Unless you think you and your army can stop me.
Ne, zadek musíme.
No, you know better than that. You know where we'll be.
This is outrageous.
Roderick!
You can't go in there.
We can and we will.
Unless you want this all to end right now, eh? I'm the only lord here.
Come on.
Vypadám, že? Strašně soustředěně a stejně nám to sebrali, ale ono by to asi tak dopadlo, ne? Vždycky. Pochybuju, že by ho dokázal ukecat.
Griff Whitehill.
A ti prostě zůstali v lese.
Parading in here like a conquering fucking hero.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof, soiling our house.
I know you tried to stop them, my lord. But this occupation will break our people if it drags on.
That's clearly what he wants.
We can't let that scut rule this house. Like he's the cock and we're in his roost.
We can't go to war within our own walls. Whatever we do, we have to be careful.
But Griff Whitehill isn't the beginning of our troubles, or the end of them. We need to look at all the pieces. Whitehill men aren't just in our house. They've raided our lands, burnt farms, and cut down our trees. All the way from here to High Point.
How do we kill a snake?
By
smashing its head.
Griff is in the head. It's his father.
Perhaps. But Griff is here. We have access to him.
And they have Ryan. He carved these soldiers himself. Ramsay Snow killed Ethan. What's to stop the White Hills from doing the same to Ryan at High Point?
No. To asi nepomůže.
You can't forsake his safety.
But we have to do something.
Tož...
My lord, at least give us a target to aim for.
To je strašně těžký, jako buď umře jeho bratr, anebo jako všichni. Jakože obětovat jednoho za dobro všech, anebo naopak. To je strašně těžké rozhodnutí. Spokojeno sledování neustále. Tak to uděláš. Devaku, jak děkuji moc za takový názor. Já nevím, co mám udělat. No, skipy to teda. To teda, stačí se podívat dolů pod video. Jak rád. Děkuji moc. Tak strašně moc. A teď nevím, co si mám vybrat. Co mám udělat? Jako zase zachránit bratra? Ale zase bude trpět jako můj lid, ještě víc než trpí teď. Já nevím. A zase obětovat takovýho malýho kluka. Já nevím. To je dilema. Já si zkusím zachránit bratra. Pro vyšší dobro, no. Jako jo.
Bring him home. Once he's
bylo by
safe,
lepší.
Face the White Hills head on.
Ale...
And what of Griff and his men? But we can only take this occupation for so long. Speak true. Would you just let Ryan die?
No, my lord.
Roderick is right. We are nothing if we leave Ryan behind.
Then... It's decided. We're bringing Ryan back.
We still don't have the men to hold our own home, let alone storm High Point. We lost most of our men with Gregor at the Twins.
Thankfully, Roderick secured an alliance with the Glenmores.
But those forces mean nothing until after the marriage.
Mm-hmm.
That means we have to count on Asha and
Mira.
Asha means to sail home from Essos with a company of hardened sellswords.
No,
but they're
nevíš.
Not bannermen. We'll need to pay them for it. Which is why Mira's part to play is just as crucial. She can get us the coin we need in King's Landing.
You don't imagine we have the luxury of waiting for them. Asha and Mira are a long way from here.
I have faith in my children.
I don't think Lud Whitehall will kindly stand by while we pull ourselves together.
We press on. It's no use waiting.
We have a plan, my lord. But we must wait for the pieces to come together. The White Hills aren't ready for war.
It won't be long before you're able to take action yourself.
Well, one way or another, there's a fight brewing, so I have much to prepare and men to train.
Hlavně nenápadného cvičení. Ano, Dejváku, ano. A měla jsem s tím taky problém a přeinstalovala jsem to a pomohlo to.
My lord. There may be something we can do now.
Tak
a voice from
Highpoint, Gwyn Whitehill.
Lord Whitehill's daughter.
The very same.
After the hells that came from her and Asha.
Despite all that, she's willing to meet with you. I hope you trust me enough as Sentinel to consider this. It would be wise to hear what she has to say.
Yeah,
arrange meeting. What she has to say may prove useful.
I believe she can be trusted. But best use caution, nonetheless.
Of course.
And I'll make sure no one else knows. For now, at least.
Ono by ti to všechno mělo zůstat, když se přihlásíš, tak by ti to mělo zůstat všechny scény. Já jsem si tam jenom něco musela doupravit. Ale... Já jsem taky strach, že to bude úplně mega rozjeté. Ale nebylo to tak strašné. Ale jako pomohlo to.
I want the dove pie served with a spoon of lemon cream. We'll have to let the kitchens know. And these flowers, they're just all wrong in the Crown Lands. Mira, are you listening to me?
Lady Marjorie, good tidings to you today.
Thank you, Lord Tyrion.
And you, Lady Mira, a word in private, if I may. I'll return her shortly.
Who would I be to deny Lord Tyrion?
Very soon you'll be the Queen. And if you're anything like the current one, you'll deny me all you like.
Mira?
Jasně, asi zůstanu, protože...
I'm sorry, Lord Tyrion, but Lady Marjorie needs me.
Very well.
Nemůžeš
zradit. Just know that matter we discussed? A royal decree sits on my desk now. And I'll have my squire Podrick see to it at the first opportunity. I thought you would want to know. Good news on a day that is already blessed.
Thank you for telling me, Lord Tyrion.
Oh, one more thing. The most valuable favor is a favor unspent. Perhaps I'll call on you for a dance at the wedding feast. Enjoy the festivities.
Goodbye, Lord Tyrion.
Lady Marjorie, welcome to the family. For better or worse.
Lord Tyrion.
Není za co, snad ti to pomůže. A snad to bude v pohodě.
If you'd only shared some wine with Tyrion, why does he come to you now? What's this talk of a royal decree? You know I didn't want you talking to him. Today of all days.
I made a deal with him. For the crown to buy my family's ironwood.
Think of how this will look. House Forrester already has so few friends at court. And when this decree becomes public, you may find you have even fewer. You disappoint me, Mira. We'll talk about this after the wedding. Sarah will help me with my gown and hair. Come with me, Sarah.
Jaká naštvaná. To jsou ty nejhorší pohledy od ženských, jako vždycky, že by vás probodli. A neřeknu ani slovo, všechno v pořádku.
Garrett. Easy now.
Sorry. I was just keeping at the ready.
That's good. Don't lose that. I understand your uncle paid you a visit. What did he want? Not many people pass through here. What brought him this far?
Řekne mu to. Můžeme mu věřit.
Came to ask about the North Grove.
Garrod, you have to leave all that behind. Especially now that you're a ranger.
Aye.
I know you had told me you could stand with these men, but not every brother's a friend. If it came to it, and you were in trouble north of the wall, any of them you'd trust by your side?
Jo, těm
you know these men. Who do you want watching your back?
Cotter's a clever one. He could be a real help.
I'm glad you can trust your brother. I'll remember him.
Erolt Holt of White Harbor, Corliss Wells from Stony Sept. And finally, we've got more spawn of nobility joining us.
No.
Brit Warwick of House Whitehill.
It can't be.
House Whitehill. Make sure you're not bringing this one's the Boltons. There'll be a hot meal in the mess
hall. After that, we'll be sitting out here at the
armory. Gary. Gary, what's the matter? You know him?
Znám. On mi zabavce.
Come on! Get moving!
Garrod, who is he?
That man murdered my family.
What?
Snow! See these new recruits to the maester.
Don't do something you regret.
To je blbý.
If it isn't the fucking pig farmer. I'm here because of you. Got sent to the wall for that little party I do with your family. Don't think it's over. Best watch your back.
What are you waiting for, recruit?
Welcome to the wall. Brother, looking forward to it.
That's enough. I said move.
I'll be seeing you, farm boy.
To musí být strašně těžké, jako vidět někoho, kdo vám vyvraždil vaši rodinu. A ještě s ním sloužit. A ještě se bude taky průzkumník, tak to bude taky luxus teda. Tak, máme tady dramatickou svatbu.
We were supposed to be up there. I'll never see another wedding like this.
Boli je někdo nevěstí šaty.
Didn't you with Tyrion Lannister that made Cersei want to punish you? But it never should have affected me like this. I'm so sorry. I had no idea any of this would happen. But what Tyrion Lannister did for me, it may have saved my family. I hope that's true, Mira. I really do. Because you don't know how furious Margaery is at you. When I was getting her dressed for the wedding, she was talking about who she could replace you with. I probably shouldn't have even told you. But I suppose you have a right to know. It can't be that bad. I stayed with her when Tyrion tried to talk to me. I said everything right. I know this must be hard for you. It wasn't too long ago I was asking for your help with Margaery. And what did you do? Now you know how it feels. Being on the outside looking in. But I'm your friend, Mira. Always. If you want my help with Margaery, just ask. Otherwise, Margaery's going to make you leave King's Landing. You're pushing her to it, Mira. Sarah, I was wrong not to offer you my help. I can only ask you to be a better friend than I was to you. Don't worry. We'll figure this out. I'll beg Margaery if I have to. I'm not letting her send you home.
Tak ještě, že se usmířili.
They're already serving the pie.
Oi.
We're missing everything.
Té posadili teda hodně, hodně daleko.
You were in the gardens the other night with Damien. Before he disappeared. I have a few questions to ask you. What were you doing there with him?
Mira, you've made a mistake.
Seven hells.
You there, girl. I need a towel or a wet cloth, something.
Lord Morgren.
You'll need to find someone else. I'm not finished
with her. Are you sick, man? You think I have time to bother with handmaidens? Release her or I'll have Queen Cersei find you another job.
Ještě, že hodně lidí chce, aby žila.
Well, I just ruined a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue. No need to explain what that was all about.
That was kind of you. I do appreciate it.
Well, I didn't do it merely for your benefit.
Then why?
Perhaps I recognize a kindred spirit. It's not every little handmaiden who can steal an ironwood decree with the crown right out from under my nose. Consider me impressed. My partners, I am afraid to say, felt rather differently about it.
You flatter me, my lord.
I'm only saying you have potential, my lady. Your problem is, you still think like a handmaiden. Do you even understand why Tyrion gave you the Ironwood deal? Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
Of course I do. Whitehill Ironwood is inferior to my family's. Always has been. The crown needs the best.
Well played. But I know you don't really believe it's that simple. He only brought you into that throne room to turn us against each other. To get the cheapest ironwood from you. He played you. Played us all. Like little toys.
Do you think it matters to me what he paid or why he chose me? My family won. That's all I care about.
And that, my lady, is why I'm talking to you. I remember what it was like to be new to this game. You feel like you're drowning, don't you? There's no one you can really trust. What you need more than anything is an ally.
A že by tohle bylo zrovna náš spojenec.
To nevím. Is that something you'd be interested in?
And what exactly are the terms of this offer? What do you get out of it?
A smart question. So, let me be blunt. Circumstances have put us at odds. But what if we were to work together? Control the price of ironwood together. We could get very, very rich together. Or should I go back to Lord Whitehill, who has proven to be very interested in it?
S ním ne. A už je to tu. Svatba nedopadla úplně ideálně. A už se ti to pokazilo, holka. No, co pak? Co pak se tak asi stalo?
What happened? Joffrey's dead.
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister. Tell me that you got that Ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
Oh no. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame. Such potential. I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible.
No, ani jsme ho neviděli. Škoda.
You understand, Lady Mira.
I can get it. I'll get it back from his chamber.
That would not be an easy task, especially now. But if it were to disappear, perhaps we could talk again.
No, tak možná jsme za ním měli, že?
You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
To není asi moudré tam takhle jako utíkat, když se zrovna stala vražda.
It's locked. You're not getting in this way.
Tom!
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking? You've got to leave. Now.
Tom. Teď to bude napínavé.
I'm in trouble. There's something inside I need to get. If I don't, it's going to be a nightmare.
Damn it. Whatever trouble you're in could be trouble for me too.
No, už ses dostal, když jsi pomáhal s tou mrtvolou,
nemyslíš?
So what
do we do?
No, si myslím, že prolazeme.
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just... I don't know, Mira. Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for? It's not just kings who die stupidly around here.
Tom, I really need your help here.
Doufám,
I can't do this alone.
Se mu nic nestane.
Just be careful.
Že se mu neposlala na
svět. Wait here. I'll be at the door before you know it.
That blazen. A šel na opačnou stranu, než je ten pokoj, ne?
Just what do you think you're doing here? You shouldn't be anywhere near this place.
I work for Lady Marjorie. Queen Marjorie. She asked me to wait here.
Somehow I find that hard to believe. I'm not going to ask you again. Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once, in the name of the king! You! Don't move!
Tom! It's me! Hurry!
Gods, that was close. I almost didn't make it back down here. Some tiles on the roof came loose. Almost lost my footing.
Thank you, Tom. I could never have done this without
Rychle.
You.
Rychle vzít ten dekret, Adam.
I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree!
Well, go on! That Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Tom!
You can do this.
Tak to dopadne hodně špatně. Pojďme, holka. Hledej, říkal, že bude na stole, ne? Pokud se nepletu.
He said that it would be on his desk.
On to říkal.
Tyrion Strongbox. Oh, it must be in here.
I think the Lannister guard is back.
Oh no, it's the other one.
Damn it, hide! I find a way to distract them.
Kam se ho schovat?
I'm telling you, I heard someone in here.
Search the place.
We'll find them.
Jste tam hodil klíče?
And after, now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
Aye. Doufám, že co nejrychleji odláká.
Help! Fire!
What the hell? Damn it! Come on!
Ale všimli jste si, jak mu jde do těch komnat celkem vidět z toho protějšího místa.
You did it. How?
I lit a tapestry on fire down the hall. I bought you a minute, maybe two.
Oh, thank you.
Did you find it?
Zatím ne.
Oh, I think it has to be in here. Oh, it has to be.
Oh. Zkusíme
prostřední. Come on.
No.
Just hurry.
Vždycky to bude až ten třetí.
It worked.
Ahoj, Frostíku, čauky.
Oh, thank the gods.
Tak ale utečte s náma.
Finally, let's go.
Nějak nenápadně.
Bastard who? I'll wring their bloody neck.
Já cí nenápadní. Ahoj, Frostíku, jak se máš? To teda. Naštěstí to máme.
We're not far now. Gwyn Whitehill may already be there.
Takhle pod rouškou
tmy. What is this? Our ironwood trees. It's the Whitehills. You see what they've done? This track was hundreds of years old. And they reduced it to nothing.
Before this is done, we'll make them pay. Every last one of them.
Jak jim to krásně.
Need to answer for this. And Gwyn needs to answer for this. But we need to find out what she knows. She'll be over there. Be cautious, my lord.
Tak snad se nám nic nestane.
If she go around her father to help us. She must have some purpose.
I'll hear what she has to say, but I won't forget who she is.
Good. You see what her family's done here?
Myslím si, že ne, že měla tady tuhle.
Here. You might want this.
Provist.
You may have known each other since you were children.
Doesn't hurt to be careful.
A teď si to zase pokazím, protože on u něj tu dýku najde a bude to v háji. Určitě. Jak to tak znám.
It's not enough to take our wood. It must defile our homes.
Já už jsem neviděl konec té druhé série, epizody. Teď jsme tak ve čtvrtce, třetí, možná už tak v půlce spíš. Kam až jde?
Split beams, cracked wheels, shoddy workmanship. Clearly Whitehill.
To budou takový flákači, co? Se ještě podíváme na studnu a zpátky tam byla ještě pila.
This well. I remember hiding down there, playing monsters and maidens with little Naimund and...
Zrůdy a dívky. To zní na hodně zajímavou hru. Zrůdy a dívky. Nevím, co si pod tím představit. Mě tady nějak štvou ty vlasy. Mě začaly elektrizovat.
Damn Whitehills. Cutting down everything they see. Do they understand nothing about ironwood?
Tak dál, Bruska. A nemůžeš jít rychle, Borče? Trošičku. Asi jo. Ale spíš mi začaly elektrizovat. Ten horší vůbec mi chytej na mikrofon.
Hear the whining of the grindstone. Such a part of my early years. So long ago.
Hmm.
I see you haven't lost your warrior's ways.
Konecznie.
That's good. I wouldn't want to deal with someone careless.
Hello, Gwyn.
It's been so long since we've met, Roderick.
It has. It was before your father found out about you and Asher.
Vypadá jak Severan.
Before he stormed Ironwrath.
You saw my father's work over there, didn't you? And he won't stop. He means to do that to every inch of your land.
Damn your father. He's laid waste to this land. My land. I'll have my vengeance for this.
I brought you here so that you would see what's happening. So there's no need to make threats against my father. I come as a friend.
Do you?
Yes, I do. I wasn't sure you were even going to show. We're taking a risk, meeting like this. Unfortunately, it's the way it has to be.
I'm glad you came tonight. It's good to see you.
And you too, Roderick.
Yeah, I think we can help each other.
But first, I've heard news of Asher. That he plans to return to Ironwrath. Why is he coming back? I loved him once. I longed for Asher to come back. But not like this.
How do you know about my brother?
That's part of why I'm here. But I need to know you've come for the same reasons I have. I want peace between our families. No more wars. No more bloodshed. Is that what you want to? I need to hear you say it, Roderick. Will you work with me to bring an end to this war?
Yes. Peace means my family will be safe. Of course, that's what I want.
The years have blessed you with wisdom, Roderick. It is good you have it.
Takže dáme
všetko. Because peace is the only hope your family has. My father is just waiting for an excuse to attack.
Takže už víme, proč se na sebe tak mračili.
So there will be trouble. My father will bring utter ruin on your house. Unless you let Griff feel like he's in control. Just like you kissed my father's ring. You must show the same respect to Griff.
I'm not afraid of some petulant fourthborn.
You should be, because there's a very dangerous fourthborn in your house right now.
My lord, a band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hells. My father's guards must be tracking me. If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Kill me? On my own land?
Do you really think this is even your land anymore?
Oh, wretches.
Just listen. My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing. I fear for your family, Roderick. You may think you've nothing more to lose.
Why are you telling me all this? Is it meant to frighten me? To make me bend the knee and bow my
head? No, of course not. Although that's what my father wants. And he knows you can't fight him. He knows exactly how weak you are.
What? How?
Because you have a traitor in your council. Someone who knows every detail of your circumstances. My father boasts of it, and I've heard some of the reports.
You must tell me. Who is it?
I don't know. We know you're planning to rescue Ryan, even if it means abandoning your home to Griff.
What?
My father's guards are close. I need to know you'll do what I've asked. Promise me you'll submit to Griff. If you want peace between our families.
That all depends on how Griff carries himself.
You'll let my brother decide? Then clearly, you have given yourself over to slaughter. There's been enough killing. I hope you do your part.
My lord, those riders are nearly upon us. We have to go.
What I told you. Be careful what you do with
it. And remember,
I'll hear about it if you don't.
Už bych dávno jela.
My lord!
What you gay?
Come along, Duncan.
Tože prostě je fakt jako pevné, hlavně z nich dělají štíty a takovýhle věci jako bojový, aby to prostě vydrželo. Speciální dřevo ze speciálních stromů, ze starých. Které umí zpracovat nejlépe právě tady tenhle rod. A Frostíku, vyřešila jsem to tak, že jsem to odinstalovala. Oni zničili tady tohle, na jaký bugr tam udělali. A že jsem to normálně odinstalovala, nainstalovala znova a dala jsem tam jenom překlad druhé série a už to jelo. Jakože jsem odinstalovala hru.
Look at what's become of our house. You were nowhere to be found and they just... Oh, they are vile men. Where were you?
We need you here
to hold this house together.
Mother, I went to see Gwyn Whitehill.
You did what? You would meet with the girl who once tore this house apart. Oh, I see now why you went in secret. Surely you must have known I would have counseled against it.
I went only to hear what she had to say. It was my duty. But she seems willing to help our family.
That all depends on the help she offers. Well, what did she have to say?
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us. I don't know his plans, but I fear them. And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What? Would you really give up control of our house? Griff is already a torment. How much worse could it get?
Gwyn Whitehill told me I must, if I want to keep the peace.
I don't know how you can trust that.
I don't like it either.
Was this all? Did you learn anything more?
Mm-hmm.
You need to tell me.
What I've told you is nothing compared to what else I've learned. There is a traitor in our house, on our council.
To bude ten mistr.
No.
Já podezírám úplně od začátku.
And all our určitě. Plans to save Ryan, to save this house.
Oh God.
Roderick, who could have turned on us? Times have been hard, but I never thought this would happen. Not in our house.
I have to say, Maester Ortengren worries me the most.
Perhaps. But what about Roiland?
Roiland?
He was furious when Ethan didn't choose him as sentinel. He wouldn't even show his face when Ramsay Snow came here. When the bastard murdered my poor son. Then again, I don't know why we should believe anything that girl told you. The White Hills would love to sow dissent in our house with lies of traitors.
Myslíš, že moderátorka pořadu jako taková ta prohluchaní, ne? Co něco jako ukazuje? Ty tam takhle bývají, ne? Nějaký bugr. Pak, že chvastají kvůli nám. Teď chvastají sami. Jak má korunu.
What do you want from me?
No, he was over there.
And Ramsay was here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
I must speak true. I haven't the balls to defy you, lord.
Shut your mouths and stop this at once.
Oh, look here. It's the new lord.
You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this. Get out of our house right now.
We'll do as we please. Besides, we're not finished.
You must stop.
I know you've seen it before.
Show some respect in my house, in my home.
And that's what we're doing. Remembering young Ethan, as he was.
Oh, please, no!
Say hello to your father.
Oh, no, Ethan!
So, hovada. Škoda, že není v plném síle, že by mě nakopal.
Oh, well done, well done. I'd say he died better than the real
Ethan.
What about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with
you. Mohu nejradši zmátil, ale já se asi vydržet tady o tom té.
Your brother,
He acted like a true lord. Right up to the moment
Bolton's
bastard put that knife in his neck.
All right, who's next?
Make his mother watch.
Now we'll really have some fun.
Enough! Griff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And you'll regret what you've done here. Take your
Dobře,
boy out of here.
Máš jich tam dost? You still can. Magion si vůbec nepamatuju.
Roderick! Now is not the time.
Dostal přes pusu. Ale nevím, jestli je to teda správně, no. Možná, že jsem měla jako držet pusu a tak. Držet pusu a krok. Proč ten jeho vlog na tom meči vypadá jak nějaká krysa?
Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry. Garrod.
What's happening?
We're heading north of the wall. To deliver justice to brothers turned traitor. They're hiding in the woods, at a place called Craster's Keep. I've been looking for volunteers. The cowards murdered Commander Mormont. We're going to kill every one of them, and we won't all be coming back.
I'll volunteer to go.
I thank you for that. I need every sword I can get.
První příležitost, jak se dostat do zeď.
He took his vows in the Sept. He's a brother now. I understand why you hate him, but bad blood could jeopardize this mission.
I do.
Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
I'm a ranger now. I've left my past behind me, Brit included.
Until you're standing next to him with a sword in your hand, that's the real test. If you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble, even if he provokes you.
And no more talk of the North Grove, either.
Can I count on you? I need your word, Garrod. I'll be taking a chance. The mission can't fail.
I'm a man of my word. I won't disappoint you.
I'll hold you to that. It's a hard road to Crestus. We leave tomorrow first.
Now why don't you go talk to those two? To by se dělo.
They volunteered as well. Make sure they're ready. Duff, where are my arrows?
Jak se máš, Dave?
What did Jon Snow say? I don't think he likes us much.
Definitely doesn't like you, Finn.
Haven't heard him singing your praises any.
He wants to see us work together. No more problems.
That's on you.
Point is, he doesn't want any problems with either of you on this Craster's mission.
Well, there's something you should know then.
Co mu ukradl? Tu mapu, ne? To je
podpora. I just got curious. I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
It never ends with you.
Well, didn't mean no harm, honest.
Ale to se může hodit.
I just wanted a quick look. I wasn't stealing.
You can't keep doing that, Cotter. Next time, ask.
Well, I did try. And you just said your uncle was here about Ironwood. I think it was something else. I noticed this part here.
North Grove? That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumor.
No, it's not.
Of course it is. I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants. Garrod, you don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. For idiots. Everyone knows that. Didn't think you were that gullible.
Lord Forrester knew all about it. He said it's a place of great power. Power that could save my house.
And this says it's somewhere in the north. On the other side of the wall.
And here I thought you might have some brains, Garrod. You two deserve each other. Have fun chasing your tails.
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
What do you mean?
He doesn't know about the mammoths or white walkers. Or how to sneak past a giant.
What, and you do?
But you know, it's the things you hear about. The rumors is all.
I wouldn't know myself.
What do you mean, Cotter? How do you know any of that?
Oh, you know, just what I hear around Castle Black. People talk.
To by mě zajímalo. Rozradí nám něco? Dělej.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
But you do. Probably heard you talking about it. Or maybe one of the recruits.
Cotter, I know you're lying.
Takže nejenom, že krade, ale i lže. Tam si to potvrdí. Kdo krade, right. Tak lže. Ne, kdo lže, tak right. I krade, se říká. Tady to jde vidět.
I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrett.
Ale.
You see, I live there. In the north. I'm part of the free folk.
Cože?
People round here call wildlings. I know, it's crazy. I was with some other free folk. We were looking for weapons, south of the wall. We got caught, so I passed myself off as a local, and, well, they sentenced me here, to Castle Black, for stealing. I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place. I didn't know what else to do.
Are you putting me on, Cotter?
I wouldn't joke about that. They'd kill me if they found out. Are we still friends? I mean, I know it's a lot to take in, and I'd understand if you were angry.
If you're a wildling, means you know your way around north of the wall.
Aye, more than anyone round here.
Dobrý.
Could come in handy then.
Cotter!
What did I say? That shit house infected is still leaking.
I'll be right there. I'm going back home, no matter what, Garrett. I've heard stories, old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
You know where the North Grove is?
No, but I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway, heading back home. I can guide you, keep you alive. Stick with me and I'll show you the way. Plenty of things out there want to kill you. Others want to eat you.
I don't understand. Why would you want to help me? The North Grove has nothing to do with you.
I've got my own reasons for going.
Cotter! Now!
On the way! Please, don't tell anyone about me.
They'll watch and kill me if they found out. Jednou dočista sám čertko to přichystá. Tak to ještě hezčí, prostíku. To si zapamatuju, to budu někdy používat, to je fakt dobrý. Kradel, že a loupí, nebude chytrý, ale hloupý. Tomu jednou dočista, sám čert kotel přichystá. Ahoj, Jeffe,
čauky. We'll
find Croft here, somewhere. You alright?
Chudá,
no, it fucking hurts, Asha. And I've been through shit. Sliced, stabbed, beaten, had my face clawed off. But this bloody dragon.
Well, at least you don't smell half as bad as you did a day ago.
Už vyvětrala ta spálenina.
I'll go and find this Croft.
Look, Asha.
Jak si máš, Jeff?
Back in that cave. What happened? It was him or me, right? You must have thought only one of us was making it out. It's not fair to ask. I know. It's fucking brutal.
Budu upřímná. Podle toho jsem se rozhodl.
Malcolm is family, Beska.
Sice to blbý, ale...
4 fucking years. That's how long I've watched your back. I thought I was your family.
Taky pohodička. Super páteční večer, Jeffe.
I thought...
Myslela si, že jí miluje.
Doesn't
ale ona ne.
This is stupid.
I'm so sorry.
Říct, že vždycky budu hlídat záda, když jsem to
You're my friend, my partner, my sister. I'm not going anywhere.
That's horse shit, little brother. You're going home. I understand. Your house,
your family.
But there's nothing for me with you in Westeros. I'll help you get your army, and then I'm done.
Beska!
I don't understand.
I know where Croft is.
No, těžký bunny.
How well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Asher fucking Forrester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Well, that went well. Great friends indeed.
You get it out your system?
Not by half. You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance.
Myslíš, Oslíku?
So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Na to zapomeň.
Be reasonable. I am reasonable. I'm letting him fucking choose.
My hair could use a trim. Take some off the top, would you?
Do not fucking test me.
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asher.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose. Or I slice off your balls, Asher.
Děkuji vážně, jestli budu muset vybrat.
A man betrays my trust. Fuck you, Croft. Have it your way. You didn't need your testicles anyway.
No, už jsem se lekla.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's ass.
Are you fucking joking? You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes. Have a drink. Jodan, the Khaleesi's best wine.
Your friend has an těžký interesting vtipa, sense of humor.
Takovýhle vtipy by mě zastali infarkt.
You're a long way from, young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
We? You're hardly the usual rabble these two travel with.
He's Asher's family.
We need an army, Croft. My home back in Westeros is under siege.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros? I've got it good right here. Her Grace pays good coin. I've got wine, women, I've got my own tent.
If you don't join me, my family will die. I'm here because I need you, Croft.
Oh, shit. I don't even know your fucking family and you're breaking my heart.
To teda.
I swear by the warrior, Hrajeme I'd help you if I could, but it's not up to me.
The
second sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet. For now.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles. Mm. And a bloody dragon's gone missing.
No, we make there. We make there.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Ha! Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you've just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Black scales all over with a red frill running down his back.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asher. You two back in my life.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Tak ukážeme popáleninu.
I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this, it'll cost more than your balls.
Fair enough.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. You'll want to hear about him right away. And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
Takže jsme to říkali dobře, Drogon. Jak ho nahodil. Ale má dobrý úsměv, takový šubalský, fakticky. Ale dívat se takhle jako na ten východ, teda východ, na ten sever, to musí být drsný.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it?
A čekat, jestli tam něco uvidíš. Nebo neuvidíš.
Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him. Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean. Like he's holding something back.
Cotter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map? Do as you like. But if we're going out there tomorrow, in the middle of fucking nowhere...
To by neměli mít stráž, ale měli by spát, ne? Jestli jdu na cestu.
Get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right.
Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
Jednoho máte mezi svýma. Minimálně jednoho, o kterým víte. Jako musím říct, že tahle hra je víc nebo s více kecacíma pasážima, než třeba byla The Walking Dead. Tam jsme si mohli víc kecat, ale tady mi připadá, že kecají jenom oni pomalu. A těch pasáží, kdy si o tom můžeme povídat, není až tolik. Takže víc jsem tam chodila a víc jsem tam něco dělala. A tady je to spíš jako fakt jako odívání se. Použít kopí, použít štít. Tak to až potom, ale první zapálím pochodně. Jo, dělá. Jedna firma to dělá, ano.
Wonder who's riding it.
Počkáme si na něj. Ta zeď je záludná v tom, že drží jakoby divoké od západu zemí. Nebo jak se to jmenuje, západu zemí. A byla postavena už jako strašně dávno a nejenom jakoby divoké, ale i to horší, co tam žije. Takže to se teprve uvidí, nechci to prozrazovat. Když to ještě neviděl. Nech tam čauky, daří se skvěle, co to tobě.
I figured we'd settled things on the way to Krastus, but this is even better.
The wall's a dangerous place. People slip off all the time.
Still have some fighting spirit left in you, huh? I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. And for doing a proper job of it, what'd I get? Banished to the fucking wall!
That rule.
I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe.
Check on her video, I think.
Begging us to leave your sister alone. So I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the whole time. Her cry.
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt. Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy. Finally getting the hang of it, Tuttle.
Stop, dammit! I don't want to fight you!
What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud?
A tady na to si musím strašně vždycky soustředit úplně.
Let's see if you scream like you...
Že tady je toho hodně různých akcí a důležitých věcí.
You got lucky, pig farmer. You didn't kill my mare back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
I swore my vows. I won't kill a brother.
You're fucking pathetic, Tuttle.
Ne. On jenom věří. Doufám, že tam někdo konečně přijde. Kdo nám trošku jako pomůže. Jsem nečekal, že ho kousne. Já jsem si možná předtím vzít ten štít, co? Počkej. A teď kvůli tomu umřu. Hraju na počítači. Hej, ale mě to štve, já to ejčko zmáčknu. Ale asi ne úplně v dobré chvíli, nebo já prostě už to nevezmu. Hopla. Tak. Já jsem možná nezmáčkla to kvěčko předtím. Aha. Nemůžeš zabít svého bratra. No tak. Jsem strašně potichu oproti hře a já se snažím mluvit hodně do mikrofonu. Zdá se vám to i ostatním? Já jsem myslela, že to bylo jenom v určitý pasáži.
We're done here.
Měl by mu pomoct. Jo, mačím na plochu. On zabil bratra.
Finn!
On se nechtěl pomstit. Vždyť nechtěl bojovat. Že nikdo by na to nepřišel, že zmizel.
My lord, our people are starving and afraid. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Groves.
Out of the way!
And so they come to us, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and retain our position in the north? We can't even feed the people we see before us. It's like the dead of winter's come. And it doesn't look like it's getting better.
These are hard times, to be sure. Harder than I've ever seen. But I'll do whatever it takes to get us through it.
Well, I hope we can figure something out. As long as the White Hills are in our house, we have to be careful.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me!
I don't care if she's your sister.
She bit your man? How did that happen? What did he do to her?
That doesn't matter. It matters what she did.
To je špatný přístup.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
We've done enough for you. You can't push us any further.
I can push you as much as I like. And if your people don't see that, they need to learn their place. This girl is out of control.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline. They've all been missing that.
You can shout and preen all you like, but it's just for show. You do as your father Lud wishes.
And even he knows that punishing girls was never part of the deal with Ramsay Snow.
And how would you know? Eh? It was poor little Ethan who dealt with the Boltons. Oh, this house is rotten.
Mm-mm.
And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Careful, boy.
You yourself had the gall to strike one of my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Wait. Forgive her. Forgive her. The passions of youth. No one questions your authority, Griff. You have the power.
Oh, I like him. You thought this was your man, Roderick? He's mine. A dog to be sure, but my dog.
Nemá, no. Oslíku.
That's how I like to see you, foresters. Obedient servants, eager to please your master.
He's a loyal member of my house, a man of peace, and he deserves to be treated as such.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten. You will learn some fucking humility.
Well,
this
won't
be the last
člověka.
Lesson I teach you foresters! Have you no honor? I'll run
slavoš.
You through for that! I'll cut you down like straw men!
I'm fine, Roiland! I'm fine! I'll handle this!
Even broken, he's twice the man you are. I bet this makes you angry, eh?
Hmm.
You probably
want to
get up and hit me.
Budou,
but we know how that would go, don't we?
Ukáže,
now, are you going to be a good little forester? Learn your lesson and stay down?
Roderick!
Já nevím. Já chci jako, aby byl... Já jako, že co mi říká ta jeho sestra. Všichni jsou to zklamaní.
I said, get down! All the way down.
Měl bych stát, já vím, ale jako...
Stay down, my lord.
Ale myslím si právě, jako... Že přece nejlepší je, když se bude myslet, že tady ten tam vládne. A tím budu mít šanci zachránit toho bratra.
I'll probably have to teach Talia. Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down.
Some forester is gonna learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff.
Will it be you? Or will it be...
Oh. Ne, zkusíme to takhle. Zkusíme to takhle.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead. As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too.
No, you could be lord, Roderick.
So long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on.
To je plán, Lanu.
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we let them win.
To nevadí. Někdy je musíš nechat vyhrát. A ves potom vyhrála ty. Uvidíme. Je to možnost, kterou ta hra dovoluje, takže ji vyzkoušíme.
Do you see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him. I'm just glad you're still alive.
Now is not the time to fight.
Khaleesi, co vždycky well, hrál Khaleesi.
And if Griff thinks he's won, he won't be ready when it does.
And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. I tried to make him promise me. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what. I'll do it.
That's good. I'm sure a time will come when our house will call upon you to do what's necessary. But that time is not now.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, foresters will stand tall.
We did it. I can't believe it.
Nespálí to, doufám.
What are you waiting for?
Kdy tam proto šla? Já bych se nechala.
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
Můžete pomoct její rodině.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
Uvidíme Khaleesi. Doufám, že ji uvidíme. Doufám, že to teď neskončí, jak to vždycky končí.
So, Asha Forrester.
Tady je.
If you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
Ah, tak jsme ji aspoň viděli. Než to skončilo. Teda myslím si, že je to konec. Yes.
Next time on Game of Thrones.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Bella.
Mira, what are you doing? Mira, just tell me what's going on. What are you hiding from me?
We are weak.
We have no allies. And Griff claims to be the new lord of Ironwrath.
Jo. Hodně z nich je tam, těch jako hlavních postav na dobrové, než těmi herci.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the queen.
Fuck you and your queen.
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asha.
Carrot. It's time to go.
Desertéři. OK, tak nějaký statistiky. Furt se tak nějak držím průměru, což je v pohodě. A 70% se nechalo ten dekret, což je dobře. Takže myslím si, že jsem se nerozhodla zas tak špatně, jak jsem si myslela, že jo. A 67,6% se poddalo Griffovi, takže si myslím, že to taky není až tak nízké číslo. A fakt dali na radu té jeho sestry, že je to dobrá možnost, jak ho jakoby obelstít. Tak uvidíme. Uvidíme. Takže dala bych teď, zase jak dojedou titulky, asi pauzu. A teď není žádná hudba. Škoda. Myslela jsem si, že bude ta, co byla na konci.